본래 숟가락은 없거니와 목구멍으로 바로 넘어닥치는 것이었다. 아, DJ 페마. 흥부가 좋아라고 흥부가 좋아라고 밥을 먹는다. 흥부가 좋아라고 흥부가 좋아라고 밥을 먹는다. 밥을 먼저 공주에다 던져놓고 받아먹고 밥을 먼저 공주에다 던져놓고 받아먹고 던져놓고 받아먹고 던져놓고 받아먹고
It's just, it was very interesting. It's something that not a lot of people hear about, and it's not very common. So it's interesting to hear something like this.
I thought it was very unique. I really liked it. It was my first time hearing something like this. I enjoyed it.